been getting messages from journalists who's been asking me regarding this, and I had no idea what they were talking about. But then I have seen certain footage and yeah, how he has spoken, and I just think it's very sad. I got a little bit surprised because that's not really the Hardik Pandya I personally once used to know. Well, मैं बहुत बहुत grateful हूँ, बहुत खुश हूँ कि मुझे ये award मिल रहा है. I'd like to say like a big thank you to Mr. Kumar Turani, Kavita, and everyone at Tips Music, and Prakash Jasur, and everyone. And you know, for the love that the song has got, I'm just very, very grateful and thankful for that. Sorry? बहुत बहुत बड़ा धन्यवाद. जैसे मैंने कहा कि I'm grateful that people are loving the recreation of this big, big iconic song. और मैं इतने सारे वीडियोस भी देख रहे हो कि इतने सारे लोग हैं जो इतना अच्छे डांस वीडियोस बनाते हैं, कोरियोग्राफ करते हैं ऑन छम्मा छम्मा. इट्स अमेजिंग. मतलब आई एम लविंग इट. मतलब रोज़ में देख रहे हो नया नया वाले वीडियोस जो बहुत अच्छे है. सो आई एम वेरी हैप्पी. आई बीन ट्रैवलिंग. इनफैक्ट आज ही आया मैंने इंडिया में, और wherever I've traveled now, people have loved this song like how? Non-Indian people. So that's amazing. So yeah. Sorry, kya?
Karan Johar had said a while back that he doesn't want to make item numbers anymore because they show women in a very bad light. But your song has got so much
So to be honest, I feel it's how you look at it, right? I mean, I love to embrace myself, and I love to show myself in different kind of sides. So you know, I don't see any, you know, I don't see any, what do you say, like,
Ellie, you look beautiful.
Wrong in that. Oh my God. Thank you so much. You're looking handsome.
I just wanted to hear that. That's why I said.
Oh, okay.
No, let up.
Yeah. So, Jasmine kaha. Yeah, I mean, I don't know. I haven't looked at it like that. Yeah. Cause I just love myself and I love to, you know, portray myself in different ways and show myself in different ways, express myself in different ways. So, yeah. But I know where he's getting from. But yeah, this is what I feel.
Really, I don't know whether he's in it, but a very good friend once upon a time, at least, you know, Hardik did some very comments on women on national television, on Karan Johar's show. You know, you knew that at least as far as we know, while back at least. What do you want to say? Matlab, it just shows women in a bad light as someone who's been a woman kind of always like that. Did you see him in a different light when you know?
Okay, so regarding this, like I said, I just came back to India and I have been getting messages from journalists who's been asking me regarding this, and I had no idea what they were talking about. But then I have seen certain footage and yeah, how he has spoken, and I just think it's very sad. I got a little bit surprised because that's not really the Hardik Pandya I personally once used to know. But yeah, I think it's great that people are reacting and putting their foot down on this kind of behavior, because I think it's about time we all realize that this kind of mentality is not cool. Neither is it something to brag about. I mean, we are living in 2019 and women are now having a voice to speak up for themselves. And they are not tolerating to be disrespected or looked upon as an object. So yeah, I mean, that's what I believe. I think it's great. And on terms of what is happening, from what I read, they're getting suspended, right? I mean, I just feel when you get an opportunity to represent your country, it's a really big privilege to get that, and it shouldn't be taken lightly. I believe, because by the end of the day, the youth that is our next generation are actually, they are watching and learning from their idols. So that's all I have to say on this. And yeah.
Thank you.
Acha. वहाँ पे जाओ या वहाँ पे? Left, right, left. अच्छा पहले left, because मैं left ही हूँ.
हेलो मैडम.